don't mind it as long as all of the birds aren't looking
in your house
straight at
yeah.
us.
Or pooping
like they
on
were
you.
Yeah. an hour ago.
Hey. Or
yeah.
That too.
Yeah, they seem like they're falling asleep too, right? All the other guys made them fall asleep.
It's late.
Yeah.
It's not bad. I have some trivia for you guys, by the way.
Okay.
So we've been talking about this record, possible record heat, which is shocking because we're in November. But it's not crazy talk because the latest 90 degree day ever recorded, November 15th.
Okay,
so tomorrow
that's
is
tomorrow.
November 15th. Yeah. So we might break that record.
Oh, great. Lovely.
You're 90s for that information. We could get there. I'm gonna show you in just a second, but first let's go ahead and just enjoy what we have right now. This beautiful weekend. Great shot of downtown Phoenix, and it is nice out. Thankfully. Today's high was 75 degrees, so right about where we should be this time of year. Our record was set back in 1999, which was 91 degrees. Speaking of the 90s. 61 currently right now in Phoenix. Humidity jumping up there a little bit. It's at 31%. Our dew point at 30%. And looking at the cloud radar, we don't have any rain in the forecast, not at least for the next 7 days. Current temperatures across the valley, man, it is getting chilly out. If you think you're going to go outside and go for a walk or maybe walk the dog before you go to bed, I sound old now, don't I? Before you go to bed, it's 10 o'clock. What happened to those days where you stayed up till 2 o'clock in the morning? Anyway, it's in the 50s, mid 50s, low 60s across the board, 57 in Surprise, 55 in Peoria, and 60 in Scottsdale. Tomorrow morning, we're gonna stay pretty chilly across the state, 50 degrees here in Phoenix, 48 in Casa Grande, and 53 in Tucson. But those highs will start climbing back up, not just here in Phoenix, but statewide. I mean, look at that. 82 degrees is our high tomorrow. Sedona, 70, and Flagstaff, even 62 degrees. So it's going to be nice out there. If you want to wake up tomorrow morning, if you want to, maybe enjoy something to do outside, you're going to be needing a jacket as well, because even when the sun comes up around 7 o'clock, we're still in the 50s. But I do want to get to the 7-day forecast because we've been talking about it so much. So look at Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. 88 across the board. Who knows if it's going to get warmer? It could, but I tell you what, Tuesday, we could possibly break the record there. Not clear if we're going to actually reach 90, but who knows? That's still up in the air. But I tell you what, at some point, starting Friday and then on through the weekend, we will go back down. That's what we like. The low 80s are nice. Correct, guys?
Yeah.
Yes.
If they're the high.
We like it.
I don't like it when the high 80s, you know, are the lows that we had. Yeah. We had that for so long. If it's the high,
we're over
like it.
It.
It's fine.